Next example on curl, again example, the same example. Find curl of P, vector P is equal to, so that equal to exponential function. So by using definition of curl, we have to solve this. Solution: vector P is equal to e raised to x1 z into r plus j plus q. So that equal to e raised to x, y, z, r plus e raised to x, y, z, z plus e raised to x, y, z, k. Remember, this is p1, p2, p3. So curl f, curl p is equal to determinant of r, dou by dou x, it is p1, j, dou by dou r, it is p2, k, dou by dou z, it is p3. So substitute by using definition of curl, same example. R, dou by dou x, so keep as it is, p1 is e raised to x, y, z, j, dou by dou r, e raised to x, y, z, again same, k, dou by dou z, e raised to x, y, z. So this is determinant, plus, minus, is plus. Simplify, we get the solution. R, differentiate with respect to y, so we get it is with respect to y, remaining terms of variables are constant, so it is x, z, e raised to x, y, z. Minus r, with respect to z, x, y is constant, e raised to x, y, z. Minus of j, deleting this and this. With respect to x, this and this, with respect to x, y, z, e raised to x, y, z. Minus of, with respect to z, so it is x1, e raised to x, y, z, plus k, deleting this, with respect to x, y, z, e raised to x, y, z. With respect to y, so x, z, e raised to x, y, z. Now simplify this. So e raised to x, y, z, common thing, so that is answer, right?